Fuck, I'm not sure. Well, that way it must be kinda west-ish, so I must be on the east side of the map again. I don't like starting on the east side of the map, really. I think I'm gonna try to search this little village over here and then maybe head back south. Maybe. Car tent. So I got my tent here, my barrel. I don't plan on keeping it here, but as for now, I'm sick of carrying the thing, and I need to go out to get more supplies to keep carrying this shit up north. But for the hell of it, I want to make a stone oven. I thought I saw a rock back over here. Couple of them. Mine stone. I don't know if these rocks ever disappear. I don't think they do. We'll just let this thing keep going around a few times. It's been a while since I've done this. I can't remember how many stones. Jeez, it's already damaged. Alright, so we got a bunch of large stones here. I think I got 9. I think we need 6. But I'm not really sure. So we got 8 large stones over there. Let's see. I'm gonna get my bark. place this right there. Alright, where was this? This. Craft my hand drill. I think I am. Whoops. Damn it. There we go. Now I got the hand drill kit going. Put these other sticks in there. Alright. Large stones. And there we go. Put those in the upgrade spot. And it's got the little circle of stones right now, but since we have enough in there, we can go to build oven. Hold down F. Bam. There you go. Damn, those gunshots are going off again. Anyway. I don't think the stone oven is persistent. I think it disappears, which is kind of bullshit. Can I put my zucchini on a stick? I can. I guess I can't roast my zucchini. There we go. Got my spiked bat going on. That's awesome. There we go, more gunshots. Sounds like it's coming from Belota. Thank you. this way. Yep. Shit, did I lose him? Or does he just see me sitting in these trees? What's he got going on up there? He's got a red armband. Which way is he gonna go, and has he seen me yet? Oh, there he is. He's moving around again. Which way is he going? Come on, don't go the way you came from. Holy shit. And someone was sniping at him. Fuck, from way up there. Got a zombie running at him. Oh man, I was gonna move in too. We'll just chill here. Hopefully that sniper got him. And that sniper comes running down here and we get that fucking weapon. Damn, that scared the shit out of me. I was about to jump out of the tree and go run at him. They're firing back at each other, and I'm just hiding in this fucking tree. Holy shit. Caught up in the crossfire. Oof. Holy shit, that's close. Fucking gunshots everywhere right now. Been hiding in the tree. Waiting for one of those sides that was shooting to move towards each other. And I'll just nab one of them real quick. But everything has seemed to have calmed down. Maybe.
Shit, that's close.
Fucking gunshots. Bunch of snipe shots or silent shots going off right there. Close, but I don't know where he's at. Holy shit, that's a whole group of them. Oh man, I wonder if I should go after all of them. They keep dropping smoke grenades everywhere they go. Well, I kept following the group of four dudes, and I lost them on the east end of Cherno here. It's probably a good thing. I mean, those four dudes were pretty geared out. Silenced fucking long-range weapons and shit. All I got is super close-range fucking weapons. Kind of a bummer, but I still lived through all the gunshots. I hear more gunshots now. It's probably the same group of guys towards that mountain. It's probably the next town over. I'm gonna keep running towards them. See if I can find them again. See if I can end up in a good situation to take a couple of them out. Or maybe all of them. I don't know if I'll be able to catch up with them though. shit, there's a server restart in 5 minutes. I bet you they jump back on. Yep. What'd I tell ya? They're there blasting shots off again. I may be able to get them. You know what? Fuck it. I need to go after them if I can find them again. I've been hearing too many gunshots not to get into a gunfight now. Oh shit, there's so much area where they could be. I need to fire off some more shots. Some shots. Well, this BS that I set up is still here. Stone oven is gone. Really wish they'd make those things persistent. Nobody's left me any goodies up here. I'll leave a magazine in there. Oh shit. Fuck, where'd he go? Bird is so loud. Alright, there's one guy, there's the other one. Ooh, shit. Shit. Shit, I thought he saw me. What are they doing? They're clearing out the area in a really weird way. Yeah, see, they just keep running back and forth. They're nuts. What are they doing? Waiting for a good moment to attack here. You know what, fuck it. I'm getting tired. I'm just gonna run into this house. Blast one of them. Maybe. God, I hear him moving all over the place. They're all gone now. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Oh my gosh, sometimes I'm too patient. I wait too long. Now I'm playing the catch-up game again. This has been interesting though, just hunting these guys down. Alright, I'm on the right track. There goes one of them. Hopefully they don't double back or anything. I'm trying to stay way up above them while they run on that main road. Damn! That scared me. Yeah, I'm definitely keeping up with them. They're just shooting everywhere. Why do people do this? I can understand a little bit, but when I can sit here and track you down for fucking 2 days in game. Alright, we'll see if we can get a good position here. I want to try to take out at least two of them. I don't know. Oh, I don't know if they kept going or not. You think they would search the zombies that they kill for food and whatnot. Canned goods. Ah, shit, they're probably long gone. I kept running. They're moving pretty fast. I just heard gunshots way down the road. Shit. Damn it. These guys are moving so fast. They're not too far away though. That's pretty loud. Oh my god, it's getting close to the end of the second day of me hunting these guys down. Oh, fuck it. The next time I see him, I'm just gonna look for a quick opening, man, and try to get just one or two of them real quick. Oh, where the fuck they go? Damn, that guy scared the shit out of me. Damn, I got that one. There was three more. Oh my gosh, dude. Me and that dude just ran up on each other all of a sudden? Holy shit. Alright, I'm gonna go scope that dude's body, see if I can't find the other ones. They may have came running to the sound of gunshots. Oh my god, so much food. I swear that was the same dude just trying to get his shit back. That guy was loaded up with shit. I didn't even get to see what type of weapons he had. He had so much ammo on him though. Alright, I'm gonna go try to finish looting this dude's body. Oh, so close. Shit. How did I not hear that door open? Knew he was coming up too, man. Damn. Oh wow, so close. That was a blast.